something else.
Raceway, nice and early, 5 degrees, and it's 10 to 7, open at 7 a.m. just for the Commodore Club today. Should be a good day, nice weather for it, nice and clear. If you're coming into this road, just watch the potholes because they're nasty. But anyway, get some vids and whatnot. There's plenty here already, should be a good day. Just at the gate lined up here. It is freezing cold, 4 degrees. Sorry if my hands, the camera is shaking, but it is freezing cold. I've got a jumper on, which I don't normally wear. Oh. ZL1 that wants a race.
Go again. Yeah. I got a film.
Manual as well, look.
If there's a Monaro down here and it's got four passenger seats,
I don't know what build number it is,
on the back and then one beside the driver, then you can have a total of five people in that car. If it's the Baloo Ute, then obviously one passenger, one driver. So there's many,
I think it's a mock because you'd have the build plate number there
to have a passenger to fill each of those seats.
Still looks good, don't it?
But they will need that armband. So passengers, come and get your armbands down here at the Octane Apparel and High Octane Motorsport and Photography marquee at the base.
Thank you. few nice rides here already. It's 7:45. First cruise session is at 9 a.m. So this is your VIP area over here. And this is your non-VIP area here. Nathan's finally brought out his VL. Keeps going and going and going. All these beautiful Commodores, Holdens, all GM vehicles.
Well, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome along to Queensland Raceway for this, the second annual All GM Day. It's going to be an absolutely massive day of, well, not only things All GM, but of course, going to be massive with the on-track cruising sessions, the roll racing session later on this afternoon, and of course, we'll have our dive.
GTS. Another one. Just trying to talk a bit because there's a bit of music in the background. Don't want to get a copyright strike. SLE.
Very similar to where you drive around to go down into Tirana. That's where you'll find the dyno. Now, of course, as a part of GM Day, the only GM Day 2024.
Oh, I haven't checked, but
it's something turbo, it's an LS turbo.
We'll be right back. done and dusted. Still a few sessions going on, but just leaving now. If you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing. That would be much appreciated. Liking and sharing. And I'll see you in the next